Olaf's camera first.
Perfect.
And then this one, one, two, whoa!